Josh, the filmmaker, very brilliant filmmaker, is currently doing a companion piece. And the idea of the two pieces together will be almost a definitive story about what happened in the 1960s there and how Indonesians have to regard that, and how in the West we can't just say it's a long way away, we're not interested, let them do it. So I think there's been a huge responsibility on part of the filmmaker to make an impact, not just to do a great film. Every filmmaker wants to make a great film, but this has got to make an impact, a political impact in the country itself and the attitude of the country from outside the world. And I think in the next elections that are coming up in Indonesia, it'll be really interesting to see if something like this, a film, a single film, can actually create some kind of change. I think it'll be very ambitious for it to do so, but I think it's already causing major ripples, so that's fantastic.
Do you think that's one of the responsibilities of art, particularly cinema and storytelling, to address kind of geopolitical concerns and these kind of issues?
Well, I think it'd be very pretentious for me to feel that is the role of film. I think film is there to entertain, it's there to educate, it's there to do 101 things. I think this particular storytelling device has that purpose, yes. And I think that's what makes it different. It's not there just to entertain people. It's there very much to tell a new story in a new dramatic way, I think, that the public can understand. So the one real sensitivity about this film is that it can be interpreted, I think wrongly, but it can be interpreted as giving airtime or publicity to people who kill. And, you know, that has been raised. And I think that's wrong, because what it does is it points out that these are human beings, but it doesn't in no way glorifies their deeds. I think, on the contrary, I think I've only come across one, two individuals that have actually wanted to actually put out across the idea that how can you give airtime to killers? That's wrong. And what we're saying is no, you've got to understand why they did and what they did before you can start criticizing and before you can start your social consciousness drives in places like Indonesia. And I think it succeeds very much in that. So.